borrow some of our ideas. We're kind of stuck, but we're thinking, you know, maybe something a little inspirational. Something that'll, you know, strike a chord in the hearts of the viewers, the onlookers.
Interactive, you know.
Something interactive, something that will make Michael Wing very proud of us. That's the most important part.
Into forming and performing this project. I really like how you branched out, although still keeping within the guidelines for this project, and I admire your use of music to convey visual art as well, as all your passions for music. And I think, great job, man.
I love the flute thing and the other flute and the hitty thingies and the shaky thingies and the other hitty thing that sounds like that.
Great.
Yeah.
It's called a xylophone.
Yeah, the hitty thing.
This is powerful because it shows that what is art, the boundaries of that can be pushed to the limit, as you guys have clearly done.
Are you saying that it is barely art?
Yes, it is. Yes, you are.
Excuse me.
I'm saying that
let's go. Now.
Music is beautiful, and
barely
the instruments
very
on now. Which you play them are arguably even more beautiful.
I think this project is really successful overall, and although we definitely had some difficulties and roadblocks, I think we came out on top and I learned a lot, not just about construction and how to make musical instruments, but just about art in general and how you can really create something beautiful out of anything. This is definitely a unique project and it was kind of an experiment, but I think we really pulled through in the end and created something really beautiful.
Just playing this inspires me to play in a completely different way than I ever thought I would play. And it's inspiring me to write music, which I'd never done before, and it really makes you appreciate every little piece that goes into your instrument. And that's not true for everyone, I think. I think a lot of people just take it for granted, like see these things and they're like, oh, it's a guitar. But what goes into a guitar? And that's what I found out.
I've learned from this project that as long as you keep an open eye to your surroundings, you can find beauty and inspiration everywhere. Art is everywhere. Ha! Yeah.